Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we are going to show you how to create a spray bottle mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. Let's create the shape individually using the paint tool. If you want, you can fast forward the time. Now create a rectangle tool and make it a smart object. Transform the smart object using Ctrl plus T for Windows and Command plus T for Mac, and then use Wrap. Now mask out the smart object from the selection. Create a solid color layer for the cap section. Now make 3 copies of the bottle and name them Light, Shadow and Midtone. Make Shadow mode to multiply. Make Midtone to linear dodge, add and adjust the levels. You can reduce the fill to make it more realistic. Make light mode to screen and adjust the levels. Select all items and make it an inverse selection using Ctrl plus Shift plus I and create a solid color layer. Now open the smart object and place or create your design. Thank you. Hope you like it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.